We don't like to go out shopping. We don't care what's on sale. We just want to sit with a bag full of chips watching the NFL. When you come over at halftime and say, does this dress fit too tight? We just look you in the eye with a big fat lie and say, looks just right. Well, that's the truth about men. Yeah, that's the truth about us. We like to hunt and golf on our days off, scratch and spit and cuss. And no matter what line we hand you, when we come dragging in, we ain't wrong, we ain't sorry, and it's probably gonna happen again. Hate watching Steel Magnolias. We like Rambo and Die Hard 4.
Jump up and down like fools when we see the new tools
at the Home Depot store.
We don't really want to take you to dinner at some fancy restaurant.
The only reason we do is cause we know it leads to the one thing that we all want.
Well, that's the truth about men. Yeah, that's the truth about guys. We'd rather pick guitars and work on cars
than work on the problems in our lives.
And though we might say it to you every now and then, we ain't wrong, we ain't sorry, and it's probably gonna happen again. But if you wanna know what we're all thinking, nothing too complex. It's just something cold for drinking and a whole lot of SES. That's the truth about men. Yeah, that's the truth about us. We like to hunt and golf and drive around lost,
scratch and spit and a whole lot of other disgusting stuff.
And no matter what line we give you, when we come crawling in, we ain't wrong, we ain't sorry, and it's probably gonna happen again. We ain't wrong, we ain't sorry, and it's probably gonna happen. Sure, it's gonna happen, you know it's gonna happen again.
And that's the truth about men.
My breath is short, my heart is beating fast. Every time I smile at her, she's smiling back. If I'm dreaming, please just let me sleep. Anyone can see that she's too good for me. Oh, give her time, she'll find out soon enough. Just let me have and hold her till she does. What we got going on is so incredible. This chemistry between us feels so wonderful. But knowing me, I'll probably find a way to mess it up. Who knows, who cares right now? Just let me be in love. Concern me with reality.